Major.
Gentlemen.
We loading up?
When we're done here, our unit's never been hit this hard before. And why don't you just take a minute, share a word,
yep,
say a prayer if that's your way.
We're good to go, sir.
All right, then. Let's go get these sons of bitches that did this. Details will be on your MRTs.
Look a bit disappointing graphics-wise. Not really state-of-the-art, if you ask me.
The bomb that killed our men was headed for our southern border. They paid a steep personal price to stop it. But that's the cost we choose to bear for our nation. The cost that Ramirez, Allen, McGann, and Haynes chose to pay on our behalf. Their sacrifice was not in vain. Let's just make sure we don't have to make the same one again. That bomb had to pass through a lot of hands to end up where it did. One of the men in the chain, Gabriel Paez, wants to come in. Paez is a mid-level drug runner and a new kid on the block in gun running. Sounds like he bit off more than he could chew, and now he wants out. He claims he didn't know the bomb's target. Blah, 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 I don't care. Paez is a loose thread. Time to pull.
Paez's own people are the ones gunning for him. The move into gun running was a Hail Mary when his main business is roadblocks and he couldn't deliver. We need to know how he got into the weapons biz and who his connections were.
Okay, that's it. Great. Yeah, whatever. Next.
A sensor picks up hostiles and pipe the intel back to your HUD. Just throw it out where you think the bad guys are hiding. You'll get a lock on their positions. Walls, vehicles, doesn't matter what they're hiding behind. If this goes to plan, you won't have to do much shooting. So you know what that means. Take extra ammo.
Pretty much everything is locked. Sidearm. Those hints really useful at the beginning.
Cállate ya. Ya te lo dije, Paez no está aquí. Bueno, no está ahora. Es que no apareció, no es un fantasma. Localízalo. Ay, idiota.
Oh, what a mean thing to do.
Clip.
Where's the exit wound? Come on.
Overlord, this is Hunter.
This is Peggy 18, isn't it?
No sign of the package.
Copy.
Copy that. What's the situation?
Messy. House is ransacked. Paez must have bugged out.
Understood. We'll track his cell and try to get a fix on him.
What do we do in the meantime?
Keep our eyes open and get ready to do some hunting.
Hunter, Overlord, we've got Paez on comms. Patching him through directly.
Hello? Are you there?
Mr. Paez, my team's at the rendezvous, ready to get you out.
Someone tip them off. They're after me. I'm on the move. You'll have to come to me. The market, hurry!
Go, get moving.
Okay, there's some sort of cover system.
Move to cover. Stay out of sight. Hold your fire. We need to see if there are any more around. Deploy a sensor. That'll give us a better idea.
Okay, I need to... Sensor on.
We've got contact overhead. A handful.
Sure? You sure? Yeah, great idea. What the fuck?
There you secure. We're good to go.
Nice tutorial thing. Told me to shoot, didn't he?
I'm reloading.
Damn. Okay, jump animations. Okay, this is pro.
There he is. Visual on Paez. Get a sensor online.
So that's, yeah.
Sensor deployed. Hostile contact. Dead ahead.
Protect the VIP. Engage all hostiles.
What the fuck? I don't like that. What else can I do? Get some sort of intel here. Looks like a silencer or something. Whatever.
We're about to get in! Open up! He's moving to cover! Contact!
You gringos are gonna give me key.
I got a pin! Get ahead!
Something's not right.
We're gonna make an attempt at the LZ, see if we can pull the VIP out.
Twisting, be advised. LZ is hot.
Understood, Hunter. We'll do our best.
Hurry up.
All right. Yeah, I'm doing horrible. But
Twisting, get clear. We'll rally at secondary.
Roger that. Good luck.
Got it! We've got control. Now keep it! Watch back! Over by that container! Moving! Watch it! They're moving! He's down!
How much longer?
They're on the stairs!
Get out of my line, man. Fuck me. Hold E to climb. Let's do this.
Let's see what's inside. Get a sensor in there.
Deploying sensor.
Line them up.
Set up to breach.
Looks like three. Make that four. Four riflemen. Ahead of us.
Yeah, but I'm supposed to like designate targets to each of my mates here. What happened to this? Nothing. So far, graphics are pretty good. Like it.
Get moving.
Gameplay, yeah, seems to be nice. Some action stuff.
Lead, moving to cover. Hostiles, 12 o'clock.
Cover. All right, cover. Damn.
Got him.
Frag grenade. Frag.
I'm suppressing.
F. And
frag out.
Gone.
Copy. Frag is out.
Keep this. I do like them apples.
They're on the balcony! Rustling!
Whoa! Oh man.
I copy!
And jump. And run. And cover. Nice. Yeah, the action is good. I like it.
Moving!
A bit too much. Hard and wolf. Fucking
light
tactical.
Damn. Yeah. Stay out of the open. Move from cover to cover.
Whoa, move.
Take cover! Damn. Hey, watch that thing's gun! El ejército nos ataca!
Oh, alright, I gotta hold. Damn. I gotta hold the button to move there.
MG, watch the MG! I got incoming fire! Watch that gunner! Where? On our left! He's down!
We're working our way to you, sir. Just be cool.
Your people told me they were sending the best. I hate to see your B team.
We're close. A couple more minutes, we'll have you out of there.
Yeah, man.
Come on, Joel. Get it together. We got a spread now. On the concrete block. Ah!
Damn it. What the fuck? No good. Hey, man. Fuck off. So what now? It seems like my teammates are acting
down.
Pretty individually.
Get down.
And autonomous, so I don't have to tell them where to go. Unlike the old Ghost Recon, where I could actually really like tell them where I wanted them to go.
Come on, let's move! Move, clear out! Move, get out of the way!
Well, double time or what?
We gotta keep pushing through!
So, yeah, I can pretty much follow them.
Squeeze under here. Watch your heads.
Move!
What the heck? Oh, there we go.
Keep moving! Keep going! Smoke him! On the move! Hostile with an RPG! Where? On that roof! Ah! Hit him hard, now we gotta rattle!
Cool down.
You're up on the roof! Got an RPG! I'm suppressing!
There's some sort of automatic cover finding system, so I press one fucking button and the guy just sprints into the next cover. That's a little boring for a veteran Arma player. And comparing this to Arma, which I probably shouldn't do. There's way too much HUD information for my taste, so I like the things, I like to have the screen pretty clean, you know. So finding my targets myself and all that.
We don't want them to hear us coming.
And here you see all these blue marks and stuff, but it's future soldiers, so the gear, the equipment and everything is set on the future. Also, if you look at my face now with these like sunglasses, which are actually having some sort of HUD information and everything, it's probably it needs to be that way. So yeah, I'm not bitching about it, but that's why I love Arma so much, because if you use some mods like Ace, it's like really. Gets realistic, because you don't have too many hot informations. So yeah, what the fuck is going on now? I want to go through that door, bro. I think. Or not. Take a weapon, let's press her. Alright. Open the box. Yeah.
I assure you we'll get you out, if you do what I tell you.
Just hurry.
Pius.
So what?
Come on, Ghost, we gotta move.
Sensor? Whatever.
Two hostiles with assault rifles. Over near that pile of rubble.
Pile of rubble. Cover.
Deploy sensors.
Oh shit. So a waste still
right
here.
Three hostiles. See this round container? Next to it.
Contact. Team maybe. To the right.
Cover sweep. Alright, cover sweep.
Moving.
Let's go there.
Don't set off any alarms or they'll kill the VIP.
No idea how close I can actually go.
Gotta get spotted.
Gotta be some sort of.
He's history.
Oh, nice. Okay, stealth shot, stealth kill.
If they see us, they'll kill him for sure.
Yeah, yeah. Give me a break. Oh, what the? So what now? Hello?
Back.
Is that good? Hope so.
They'll shoot Paez if they know we're coming, so let's make sure they don't.
Location confirmed. He's in there.
I think I got turned down a motion blur a bit.
Four, plus the VIP.
It's quite disturbing.
We'll go in fast. Check your targets.
Oh, keep your head there. So, yeah, rescue. Well, let's press E and see what happens.
Overlord, Hunter,
calm
we
down.
Have the package.
Roger that, Hunter. Twisting took damage. She's airborne, but we can't risk the
you
bird
call
again.
This a rescue?
The alternate LZ is too hot. We'll have to go contingency.
Change of plans. We're headed back downhill.
Move, move! I can walk on my arm!
Hold here.
Whiny pinhead.
At least give me a weapon! I can fight!
We don't need you getting shot again, sir.
Pull yeah, I like VIP, these mini cutscenes
right,
during the
go.
Missions. It's nice how the camera moves between the characters and stuff.
We gotta move! Now, now!
This is it! I'm going to die!
Bad dude. Oh man. Fucking malice. Can I move or not? Can't even go to cover.
Head behind those buildings.
Hey, moving, moving.
Move, move. Clear the way. Go, go, go.
I'm gonna be better off on my own. Keep moving.
Think so. yeah, right. That's pretty cool, I guess. Oh man, civilians. Man, you're some nervous motherfuckers. Go time. Get out of my line. Oh, nice.
I don't believe it. You got me out.
Yeah, not quite yet. Alright. That was it. Yeah. Okay, first mission done. Yeah, I think I've said everything about what I feel so far. So the action is good. I like the graphics. Yeah, all in all, it seems to be an action shooter so far. Maybe not as not as bad as maybe Call of Duty or so. So it's but it's still pretty linear, you know. You don't get a lot of options to control your teammates. That's a shame because I was hoping for some sort of more tactical gameplay. You know, where you can order teams around, split them up and stuff. So that's probably not gonna happen. And but whatever. I'm just gonna keep going and we'll see how it turns out. So thanks for watching and stay tuned for more. Recon.